Do you know in Outlook's calendar, you can change the color that's used to identify the calendar? Let me show you how in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. Let me first share my screen. Here I am in Outlook. It's new Outlook. And the calendar. Please note this works exactly the same way for classic Outlook, which I know so many people are still using. All you need to do is find the calendar, hover over it, and find the three dots to the right of the calendar name. As you look down, you've now got color, and you can choose the one that it uses. So I really like the blue, but it means my business one is different. I'm going to that one and change the color, and I am going to choose orange just to be different. And you can see as soon as you click the color, it automatically changes all of your meetings from that specific color to the one that you've chosen. This lets you choose and make it much clearer which calendar events or items you're looking at going forward. Hopefully you found this useful. Remember to click that thumbs up button down below to like the video. If you'd like to be told as more videos become available, remember to subscribe to my channel and click that notification bell. I'll see you next time.
If you've recently started using the new Outlook desktop application compared to Classic, then you're going to want to sign up and get access to my spreadsheet where I'm recording all of the differences that I'm finding as I go through. What's been removed, what doesn't work, and what's been added. This is free. You simply need to sign up. You will be joining my mailing list, and you'll get access to the latest version as I update things. The link is displayed below or in the description. Click on the options to expand the description, depending on which application you're using.